Hi everyone, this is Akanksha from English Logger. Today we will talk about in this video some common mistakes which we are making while writing. What are these? Why do we make mistakes? Are there rules of it? If yes, what are they? Some common mistakes means spelling mistakes. When we are writing spellings, when we are writing spellings of any word, we are making mistake. Why is it so? And there are many common words which we are using quite often in a day, and when we are writing those very words, we are making mistakes. What are these words? Here we talk about in this video. So let's get started. We have 26 letters and total sounds are 44 sounds. So that's the reason that why we are making mistakes or why we are doing mistakes while writing the spellings. To avoid such mistakes, what are the points we need to remember? We'll discuss in this video. So here we have the very first word, that is tomorrow. So can you see this word? Tomorrow. So how we are writing this word might be we are writing double M or we are writing double O. That is wrong. So what's the correct spelling? That is tomorrow. So that's the spelling of tomorrow. Here I have few sentences. Tomorrow is my exam. This is what I want you to do tomorrow morning. So here again, tomorrow. This is the spelling of tomorrow. And the correct spelling of tomorrow is tomorrow. If we are using this there, the next H-E-I-R, it means we are talking about something which belongs to someone. Here someone means belongs to a person or people. Here you can see. Now another is we have there. There means when we are talking about place, go there, come from there, keep this book there. When we are talking about place, there we need to use this there, which is this one, T-H-E-R-E. It means place. We are talking about place. Now you can see in the few examples that the very first example is the red one is their house. So this there is belonging to a person. Next is I didn't know that it was their cat. It was their cat. So here again we are talking about belonging. Then the boat over there is my boat or is their boat. So here we are talking about place. So for place, T-H-E-R-E. Next is out of the book over there, next to the shelves. So again, when we are talking about place, so which there will come? That is T-H-E-R-E. But when we are talking about belonging to a person or belonging with people, then we need to use T-H-E-I-R, that is the. Next we have grammar. As we are learning grammar, English grammar, so again what mistake we people are making, that E-R, which is absolutely wrong. So what's the correct spelling of grammar? That is G-R-A-M-M-A-R, grammar. So instead of R, you need to write A-R. That's the correct spelling of grammar. Here are few examples that I am learning grammar. Grammar is important in English. So what's the correct spelling of grammar? That is G-R-A-M-M-A-R, grammar. We have, that is R, O-U-R, R. So if we are talking about hour, that is time, and here I am talking about hour, that is O-U-R, and if you are writing it like the sound is coming of R, R, A-R-E-R, that is wrong. So hour, 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 as you are pronouncing it hour, that is wrong, that is R, you need to pronounce it R. Here are the few examples. We are already well on our way, our way, not our way, our way. Our next trip is for pleasure, not for work. It is our time to laugh. R, 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 that is O, U, R. The next word is environment. Very important. That environment, in English, we have silent letters. For example, if we are pronouncing it environment, environment, N sound is not coming, right? That's why you have not put N over here. And this is the reason that why you have not adding N, because when you're pronouncing N is not coming because N is silent in this word. But here's the correct spelling of environment. N will come and N is silent. N is a silent letter in the word environment. Here you can see example. He grew up in a loving environment. Do revise the spelling of environment. We need to take care of our environment. Heredity and environment are both important. So you can see over here, three times I have written the word environment, and the spelling of environment is environment. Similar, the next word we have, that is government. See the correct spelling of government over here, that is govern. Here again N is silent in the spelling of government. We not say government, okay? So N is silent, but N is very important in the spelling. And here you can revise with me the spelling of government. She works for the federal government. We need to improve relations with foreign governments. Next word we have, that is interest. Interest, when we are pronouncing it, E is not coming. Interest, we are not saying interest, okay? So interest, E is silent, but E is very important, otherwise your spellings will be wrong. She has always had an interest in learning new languages. While studying in Italy, he developed an interest in cooking. So revise the spelling of interest, I-N-T-E-R-E-S-T, I-N-T-E-R-E-S-T, interest. Next, writing. Again, writing, no, but we are, I don't know why we are writing double T, writing, write. Ting. I think when we are pronouncing, two T are coming, but single T, writing, writing, okay? So single T will come in writing, not double T. Are you writing a book? He was writing something on the tablet. It is grateful. It's again very important. I don't know that why we are making this mistake. We are writing spelling of great, G-R-E-A-T and full, right? But grateful is G-R-A-T-E-F-U-L. It is like thankful. I am grateful for these encouraging comments. I am extremely grateful to you. So grateful spelling is G-R-A-T-E-F-U-L. When you are grateful to someone, somebody has done something for you and you are extremely grateful, you are extremely thankful to someone, there we are using this word grateful, G-R-A-T-E-F-U-L. Next word is difference. Difference. Here again E is silent and the correct spelling of difference is D-I-F-F-E will come over here. Difference, though we are not pronouncing it difference, right? Difference, E is silent, revised with me. He was so tall, there was a vast difference in their height. She knows the difference between right and wrong. The next word that is marriage. Marriage. So as we are writing only single R, but double R will come, marriage. Had a few sentences. A couple celebrates their marriage. They have a very happy. So here, this is the end of the session. If you liked it, do subscribe English Logger, do like, do share and do comment below. Thank you and have a nice day. Stay tuned for more videos. Hi everyone, this is Akanksha from English Logger. Today we will talk about in this video some common mistakes which we are making while writing. What are these? Why do we make mistakes? Are there rules of it? If yes, what are they? Some common mistakes means spelling mistakes. When we are writing spellings, when we are writing spellings of any word, we are making mistake. Why is it so? And there are many common words which we are using quite often in a day, and when we are writing those very words, we are making mistakes. What are these words? Here we talk about in this video. So let's get started.